Where's my wife, Cleo?
I need my girlfriend, Bree.
Where's my wife?
Your windows rolled down and your hair's pulled back.
I am so excited to go to the mall.
Me too. I heard there's like a giant sale. I'm so excited.
Whoa. Oh my gosh, this is a really slippery road.
I know.
Weird.
Please calm down. Who are you?
I'm Ken Vera. I'm the husband of Cleo.
And I'm Bree's boyfriend, Bree Smith.
Dean, you're the boyfriend of Bree Smith. Your name's actually not Bree Smith, right?
Yes. His name's not Bree Smith, okay? The point is, we want to see them, okay?
In here.
I'm glad you guys are here. Of course we're here.
Are they gonna be okay?
So, they were in a car accident, and Cleo is in very critical condition because she went through the car windshield.
What does that mean for her future?
There could be possible brain trauma. Is there anything you guys can do about it? We're just gonna have to wait until she wakes up.
What about Bree?
Okay, you're all comfy. Ken will be able to see you soon.
Great.
Hey.
Hi.
Listen, we're just gonna have to get through this together. We'll work things out, okay?
Okay.
Jason, same goes for us.
Of course, darling.